Okay, hi students. So in the previous class, so we discussed about the SN1 reactions, so unimolecular nucleophilic substitution reactions. So today we'll discuss the stereochemistry in SN1 reactions. Stereochemistry, you know, SN1 reactions. Okay, now the stereochemistry, you know, SN1 reactions. Stereochemistry, you know, SN1 reactions. So if you take the compound with the chiral center, okay, this is a compound with chiral center. For example, I am taking alkyl halide, this is chlorine, this is hydrogen, this is CH2 CH3, and this is CH3, example. Okay, so its configuration is what? 1 2 3 and 4. So always close 4 and rotate 1 2 3. Okay, now 1 2 3 1 2 3 mean this is R configuration, right? R configuration, 2, 4 be plus rule. Okay, this is when react with aqueous KOH. Okay, now so the OH minus ions, if you see the product formation is two types of products will be formed. That is with retention of configuration, another with the inversion of configuration. Your OH, H and CH3 plus CH2 CH3. So its configuration also 1 2 3 and 4. This is also R configuration. So R ki R. So this is called retention product. That is called retention product. Now another product also formed, that is the inversion product. The inversion product is formed. Your OH, CH3. CH2, right? So here also 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Okay, 1 2 3 mean S configuration. This is inversion product. Okay, now so racemization takes place. Okay, now racemization mean racemic mixture formation takes place in the case of SN1 reactions. Okay, now so this is the stereochemistry. Here the mechanism, if you see, after elimination of chlorine from this, then carbocation intermediate is formed. Okay, now carbocation intermediate is formed. Now we will get the two products because of two types of attacking chance. So mechanism. If you take H and chlorine, okay, so this is after elimination of this CH3 CH2 CH3. So in this mechanism, chlorine is eliminate. After elimination of chlorine, we'll get to here carbocation intermediate is formed. This is the carbocation intermediate. After formation of carbocation intermediate, if OH attack from back side, okay, now, and also OH attack from front side, okay, now, so that's why two sides attacking chance. So that's why you get to two types of products will be formed. So OH may be attack back side, we'll get to inversion product. Okay, now back side attack inversion product, and front side attack retention product, inversion. Okay, now this is a retention product will be appear. Okay, now if OH attack from front side, the retention product is formed. If OH attack from back side, the inversion product is formed, right? So this is SN1 mechanism. So here bulkiness increases, percentage of racemization increases. Percentage of racemization increases. So an alpha carbon bulkiness increases. Bulkiness mean bulky groups. Okay, now like CH3 groups. Okay, now these groups, bulkiness, these type of groups, bulky groups increases, racemization increases. Okay, now racemization increases, right? So here the racemic mixture formation takes place. Next to here, in this case, the product formation is here. If you see here, this and this, if you see, the 100% racemization not takes place in this case. 100% racemization not takes place in this case. Why? Because these are some of the molecule inversion product is majorly formed. Okay, na? It is nearly 53%. 53% this is formed. And 47% this is formed. 53% this, 47% this is formed. Okay, na? So that means 47 plus 47%. That is equal to 47 plus 47% racemic mixture form. Plus additionally 3% is participate SN2 mechanism. Okay, na? So overall this is 51%. Okay, now this is overall 51% is formed. This is inversion product is 51% is formed. 51%. So if here bulky groups if you take, okay, for example, the same mechanism, mm-hmm. If I take, take very very bulky groups, CH3 and CH3 Cl and CH3. If these are bulky groups, if I take, for example, this is a dextro compound, then if you use base, we will get to OH, CH3, CH2, CH3. So if it is dextro, this is for example, it is S configuration, for example, it is also S, okay, and it is a R configuration, right? So this is retention of product, this is inversion. What is the retention and inversion? So retention and